The Vatican didn't publish the full third secret.
How's that?
There's another document with 20 to 25 lines of text, but the one published by the Vatican has over 60.
Who said that this other document was 20 to 25 lines?
Bishop Venancio, the second bishop of Fatima.
He never said that.
What? But all these people say that he did.
If you look at the book where this story comes from, you'll see that it wasn't Bishop Venancio who said that.
Then who did?
Fray Michel, the author of the book.